The Two Donkeys. One fine day, two donkeys came to realize they were tied to each other with a short rope round both of their necks. They stood back to back, one facing east and the other one facing west. At some point, each of them noticed a stack of fresh hay. As they both wanted to reach the hay in front of them, no matter what, they started pulling. One of them was pulling east, while the other was pulling west. Neither one of them was able to advance one step, but their necks started hurting. As time went by, they got hungrier and hungrier and almost strangled each other to death. But suddenly one of them had a brilliant idea. "Why don't we walk together, first to one stack of hay and then to the other?" "That's a very good idea," agreed happily the other donkey. So they did exactly that. Like two good friends, they went first to one stack of hay and then to the other. After eating their fill, they walked together to the stream to quench their thirst. Afterwards, they strolled along the banks of the stream, happy and content to have managed to combine their strength instead of hurting each other. There's strength in unity.